And in another development, Iran has sentenced a Belgian aid worker to 28 years in prison after he was arrested in Tehran in February and accused of espionage. The family of 41-year-old Olivier Vandecasteele were informed of his sentence at a meeting with Belgium's prime minister. There has been no confirmation from Iran. This happened only days after a Belgian court ended a controversial prisoner exchange treaty with Iran.